Brian Brenberg was interviewing somebody, and he was talking about car payments. And I thought that it crystallizes the central problem in this economy, because it's the price of cars have skyrocketed. And now, because interest rates have skyrocketed to fight the inflation, the average price for a new car monthly is $728 a month. And I thought I could not nail a better number to kind of just go, this is how Joe Biden is putting the screws to every American.